Let's go. Bet.
Yo. What's up, guys? Welcome back to another video. Today is a good day. We have so much new gear to test out. My birthday, like if you saw my last video, birthday vlog, I got this new lens I'm shooting on right now. Let me know how it looks. Let me know if you got that nice depth. I bought a drone off my friend, the GoPro Karma. I was using it in the vlog before last vlog. And my girlfriend got me a new Polaroid, and it's like an advanced Polaroid that shoots square photos, which is pretty dope. So today is the day we're gonna go test all those things out, see how they work, try to learn them a bit, so I can make content in the future. To start, this lens is literally, I say this in every video, but this lens is freaking heavy and this is hurting my arm. So let's go pick up my girlfriend and let's go test this shit out. What's up, guys? We're here at Hogs Back Falls, about to shoot some B-roll, some drone shot. First, we have to find where we're gonna launch a drone from, and it's pretty freaking cold out today. So yeah, let's go take some sick shots.
You and me, everything that we've been through has made us strong. You won't believe we've had our gray, but somewhere there's a light inside of us. It shows the way. Not looking for no heaven or gold, cause I got you. I got you, don't wanna show. Show us off, but you're my all. All that I need, trying to sugarcoat, but I'm flying so high. I don't even know if I'm coming down. You rock my boat when you hold me so tight.
So guys, I'm here at Hogs Back Falls. I don't know if you can hear me. I'm about to fly the drone. Honestly, guys, just saw that B-roll, but that was pretty much a shot with this new lens. Let me know if it looks dope. I love it so much already. So yeah, now it's time to take out the drone, get some aerial shots, and that looks like it's it for the day. Successful flight. At one point I couldn't control it and it like ran away all the way over there, so I had to land it in between the trees with my professional skills. That's pretty much the video. Thanks for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed me testing out my new gear. Stay tuned for next week's video. I'm not sure what it's gonna be yet, so it's gonna be a surprise. Like, subscribe, comment, and I'll see you in the next one.